Hi, YouTubers. So I was trying to figure out this crap when I just got back from vacation. First off, I get a message that Raphael is blaming my ass in some sort of video. Okay, if you weren't aware, that's the Puget Sound First group, and we already took care of our crap, and I don't understand what the hell is going on. So I finally went to go take a look at this video and figure out what the hell is going on. Now I understand what the hell is going on. First off, whoever is doing this needs to stop right the hell now. I have reported the account. I told Raphael's people to also report the account because this is total bullshit. An absolute bullshit. I mean, come on. The first post in the dang thing about Raphael and all these chats are crap. I mean, that is so photoshopped that if Photoshop could Photoshop a twig, that's Photoshop. And it's not even good Photoshop. It's bad Photoshop. And how I know it's bad Photoshop is, trust me, you can see it's bad Photoshop. I mean, oh my God, the font isn't even correct for fuck's sake in Telegram chats. Pardon my language. Who in the shit? Oh my God. Then him blaming me was really funny. He's just sitting there, oh, it's your fault, it's your video, it's your account. It's not my account, ain't my video. I have nothing to do with it. I just got back from vacation, ladies and gentlemen. That's why I haven't been streaming for a while. I've been busy on vacation, busy dealing with all this stupid drama bullcrap, and I thought the drama bullcrap was done. I mean, we had the fake account, we had to deal with it, people were buying into the damn fake account. I had to deal with it because I got suckered into it too. And here I am, back again. Back again in more worthless drama for a video and an account that I don't know about. So, I'm done. I don't know what the hell you did, what the hell, who the hell this is. My guess would be it's somebody you either ticked off in chat when you were fighting with Sprinkles. He had 2,000 people that left chat. Could be any one of them. Sprinkles himself. But I really doubt that. I really do. I don't know. I really can't help you there, dude. Like I said, stop these bullcrap attacks. Okay? You just need to understand, Puget Sound First is a private group. They decided that they wanted their way of being a part of the fandom was to be a private group that's an exclusive group. That means closed chat rooms and everything that are only available to their members. So basically their members can talk garbage and crap about other people and do it in the privacy of their own chat. I get that. You want your privacy. Cool. I accept that. Just like any other chat group. You have fun with that, though. Because remember that the fandom is for everybody. And we pride ourselves on including everybody. And a private group doesn't really seem like including everybody. It seems like liquidating people out of the fandom. So. But enjoy your group. I wish you all the greatest success. And like I said, dude, not my account, not my video. If it was either of those, trust me on two things. One, I'd tell you. Two, I would have posted something way worse than that. And don't consider this a threat. Consider this to be factual. Because, see, I'm the person that if I'm going to get revenge on somebody, I get revenge on somebody with complete and total annihilation. That video was so laughable, I couldn't stop laughing for an hour. I mean, how many people believe that? And if you can verify that down in the comment section, you're more than welcome to post a comment. I would gladly take it, dude. You're more than welcome to post a comment here on my channel. Because that was freaking stupid. I mean, hell, I started reading the thing. Oh, and you'll get the biggest laugh. Because if you looked at how much bullcrap was in there when it hit the RCW codes, that was funny. Oh my god, that was hilarious. You should have gone and looked those up. Here's why. They cut garbage out of them. They didn't even post the whole thing. If they would have posted the whole thing, you would have read the bottom where it says it has to be proven by this step. And I was just laughing my ass off because it was like everything they just cut to twist. And I'm like, it's just like the first post that we ended up having to delete too and deal with and report. So, anyways, good luck with your group. Good luck with everything. Have a nice day. And you know what? Next time, you don't have to blast my ass when I didn't do Jack Navy crap. I just got back from vacation, dude. I haven't been here now in nearly 3 days. Have fun.